Hey guys, this was day 4 of my trip and we went to Victory Park, also Pavedi Park. This is more of a memorial dedicated to Russia's victory over Nazis. Also there we saw open air weaponry and fortification exposition. There were a lot of armored vehicles that we saw, and then we went to the hill that was more of a walking place. Also we have an acquaintance there, to usse milne gaye and he showed some beautiful places which we were missing out. To pehle telescope se we saw the city sights that were really fascinating, and then we went to see the famous Moscow University. And after that, we get down to the riverside through the meadows, and I sat at the embankment for some time, and literally that was very peaceful. And then in the evening, I came back to my hostel wala area and saw this beautiful park. Day we literally got in a tram and got down at the last station. As this was our last day in the city, so I decided to just explore the city. So first I saw this huge beautiful theater, that is Bolshoi Theater, and after that came to a souvenir shop and got some souvenirs for my family and friends. I left for the cruise which I have already booked for the city sightseeing, and uske liye we have to get on time, but barish hone lagi achanak se and we realized that we were on the wrong location, so we quickly rushed to the right place and by God's grace barish was stopped till then. And what an irony, jis time I voice over kar rahi hu us time bhi barish ho rahi hai. Okay, now getting back on the tour, we met such lovely Russian people during our cruise. We talked a lot and also I enjoyed the cruise a lot with some popcorns and Turkish delight. After getting back, it was almost 8 p.m. and then, as I had said, it was our last day. We packed our bags and left for a flight back to Orenburg. Also, it was a nice trip. I made a lot of memories. Okay, so guys, that's it for this video. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please like it and also comment, share and subscribe.